One should understand that this is the mecca of boxing. The fortunate situation is that we breed champions here. So we are coming to assist the other promoters in this province that has got an abundant talent of boxers, good boxers, to give them a chance. And our focus is there. In fact, we're excited that besides the press contracts that we signed with these boxers, we also gave them a 6 week training in our gym that has just been accredited as an academy by SASCOC, which we are excited. So it means we've got a permission to develop all the sports codes in the province. And we also, for the first time in boxing, we provided a voucher for a healthy meal preparation for a boxer that is going to have a fight for a period of 4 weeks, which is something rare because it shows that you are really concerned about giving it to the boxer. You're milking a cow that you are not feeding it. So that's exciting to us. And I can tell you, this is the beginning of things, and it is quite a very great beginning. And we are just quite excited that we'll be having 150 VIP guests, and we are expecting a full Orient. If one looks at the attendance of the weigh-in that was held yesterday at KK Wajima Fitness Joint, that was attended by more than 200 promoters. It means we are there, and we are quite excited. We have got a vacant South African lightweight title between the two boxers that will be fighting for the fourth time. And that is quite exciting, you know, to bring two veterans or seasoned boxers from Gauteng to come and fight against each other for the SA vacant title fight in the evening. And that is Patrick Malinga of Gauteng versus Thomson, Mokwana of Gauteng. This is going to be their fourth title fight, and it is a crash.